What boys' school in Brisbane has the most toxic boys?
Definitely Gregory Terrace.
Nudgee College.
Nudgee.
Yeah, definitely Nudgee.